this is doing here. And you know what we're doing? You can barely read it. Fallout 3. Yeah, I know, it's a pretty new thing. It hasn't been suggested or anything. But if you guys want, after this, if I complete the series, if I do, I can start Skyrim. I've already almost beat that game, but I can start a new game on it, and I'll be able to play it. That's what you guys want. But anyway, without further ado, we will check out. We will check out. Okay, I have every DLC. Okay, I don't even need to show you this. Together, and then we've got the case. Yeah. Bam. I don't know if you can see that, but right there, bestseller. Under that, there's all the DLC. It comes with all of it for Fallout 3. So without further ado, let's begin. This is pretty much my first time playing this game. I have played Fallout New Vegas on the computer, so I'm not new to the Fallout series. That's not the case. Yeah, you can see me in reflection. I mean, from the first cutscene, you assume this would be like a horror game. But then you see this cool guy in power armor. And then you know the game is for real. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 3!
Those involved one old man. For on that fateful giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever entered. And no one ever did.
Seems like quite a greeting into the Fallout 3 game. Just got born. Popcorn nickel.
That's a good name, don't you think? Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're full grown.
The sideburns are real. Ooh, I like that one. I can't find what I like on the end of survival here. Looks like I'm stuck with survival. This. No, I just opened it immediately. Maybe I should have it. Where is it? Dead man. Perfect. Money. Huge forehead. It tilts all the way forward. Oh, very tall forehead. Mm. Look like he's always surprised. His eye is fine. Very far apart. Oh my god. Oh no, the mother is dead.
We need a doctor, not a dentist. Fail to meet wire quickly, the officer will be taken. James and his cheery chat.
Emergency acute, the night boys in this place will be just like them. Don't look straight into the light now. Close your eyes. It's just something you get used to. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy.
Go to daddy. Now,
so cute.
So cute. I mean, if I want to drink. Yeah, it's kind of sad. $19. Hooray.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibility. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party.
Okay. Oh, guys.
Happy birthday! You really surprised
Sorry for not much in commentary.
Your dad was afraid you were on to us. But I told him not to worry. He's so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got for your birthday. Go on, guess. I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. I found it in a box of my father's old thing. Believe it or not, imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I bet they let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Hey,
thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Lucia and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Well, guys, this is getting a long video, and I'm sorry for low commentary. This is just my first Let's Play video. But, I'll see you guys. And the next part will be here soon. Bye-bye.